I like to think about plastic surgery as a glue for all the surgical services. We really facilitate oncologic resections because we can provide reconstructions and get patients to heal. We provide services for trauma, for orthopedics, for any surgical service you can possibly think of. We also deal with chronic wounds and problems that many other services don't know what to do about. So our scope of practice is very broad. To me, plastic surgery is an incredibly innovative field. The surgeon has the opportunity to come up with customized solutions and really unique answers to particular challenge. And specifically, I was drawn to plastic surgery because of facial reconstruction. It's about the shape of the face, it's about normal appearance, but it's also about the function. Being plastic surgeon is really unique. We help the patients obtain the best possible quality of life and function. And that's incredibly satisfying. We really can change lives for the better.